Tyson Meats is recalling more than 100,000 pounds of ground beef for possible contamination after a Butler County family got sick. The USDA issued the recall after the beef in the family's home tested positive for E. coli. The beef was distributed throughout the country. The recalled brands include Kroger brand ground beef, Butcher's brand beef, and General Label beef, all produced August 23rd. Tyson Meats has not yet commented.